Hello, everyone, and welcome to On the Offensive. My name is Mike Feeney. Thanksgiving is almost here, the holiday where we celebrate the slaughtering of indigenous people by shoving breadcrumbs deep into a turkey's anal cavity. And if you're like me, it's not Thanksgiving until Grandma says something racist about President Obama. In all seriousness, it is my favorite eating holiday. What are the best eating holidays ranked, Mike? Well, shut up and I'll tell you, okay? Number one, Thanksgiving, because of course. Number two, Christmas. Multiple meats, multiple treats, multiple gifts, multiple sweets.
Yeah.
Number three, 4th of July. Charcoal grilled food and beers. If you're coming at me with an electric grill, get the hell out of my face. Number four, Easter. Three words, Cadbury, mini, eggs. And lastly, number five, St. Paddy's Day. Nothing goes better with 47 beers than corned beef and cabbage. The corned beef helps you to continue dehydrating, while the cabbage gives you the illusion of eating vegetables, but without any of that taste. Here are some videos I'm thankful for. This is easily one of my favorite videos of Thanksgiving. This is the greatest thing of all time for a number of different reasons. Number one, screaming the word Chris as if it was Chris's fault.
Chris!
Women, am I right?
Chris!
What was that robot dance move she just busted out? This is no time for a goddamn dance party. There's a turkey on the floor. That guy's face is priceless. He's like, I am going to hit somebody so hard after this Jameson. That's a true family right there. Only a real family would laugh as their mother slams her head onto the kitchen floor. And now, thanks to consumerism, we can't talk about Thanksgiving without talking about Black Friday. The day when everyone's so hopped up on tryptophan, wine, and the emotional onslaught of a family gathering, they turn into animals. Jesus, do you hear that crowd? Attica! Attica! I love the guy holding the wrong door. Like, hey, you guys got that one? I got this one here. This one's all me. The guy in board shorts and flip-flops seems thoroughly unprepared for what's about to happen. Judging by the angry mob, I can only assume they just paid to see the movie Pixels. Fuck you, Adam Sandler. Stop doing this to us. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like, subscribe and rate down below. Hope you all have a great Thanksgiving. And from me to you, let's be thankful for the internet.